You know, some people say Sonic is just for kids.
Yep. Okay, so entire history of Sonic, I guess. Go. Boom. There's a place called Green Hill Zone. Then a blue rat, I mean hedgehog.
I told you, I'm not a rat!
I'm a hedgehog!
He's running around doing flips and shit when a fat motherfucker named Dr. Ivor Robotnik, aka Eggman, wants to turn his land into a giant theme park because why the fuck not? Anyway, he's taking animals and turning them into robots and stuff to have an army. So Sonic has to run through a bunch of places collecting these weird rocks that have no idea what they are, also while beating the ever-loving shit out of Eggman to save his dumb animal friend, or something. Final stage, Sonic delivers a soft-serve punch right into Eggman's fucking face, making him leave like a little bitch. Sonic celebrates with all his animal friends, and those weird stones fly away because fuck your efforts, end of Sonic 1, boom. Sonic City, Sonic is running on again, anyway he finds this pink bitch who gets kidnapped by his robot twin.
Florida has asked us to disclose our sexual crimes to you.
Who takes her to Little Planet, a place that only appears once a year. Anyway, Sonic follows, only to find these time stone things that allow him to see the past and future. Sonic uses them to go back and forth, destroying Eggman's machines that might lead him to a bad future. Anyway, Sonic finally meets up with this robot clone and races them to see who's faster. Metal Sonic clapped, and Sonic saves Amy. Eggman tries to get away with the time stone, only to have a rock yeet it at his fucking head and blows up. Boom. The next game. Sonic 2, baby. Sonic is running around finding out what the fuck Eggman might be doing again. Sonic runs into a two-tailed fuck named Miles Tails Prowler. Anyway, he gets his shit rocked by these two straight out of Compton motherfuckers who apparently have nothing better to do.
Straight out of Compton.
Anyway, Sonic flips their shit upside down and acquires a new partner on his journey. Sonic and Tails run around stopping Eggman yet again. Anyway, Tails steals Sonic's plane or whatever because Sonic was in the Air Force or something. I don't know. Anyway, they try to stop the Death Egg, which is this big Death Star looking thing. The Eggman is planning to blow up the world or something, I don't know. Anyway, Sonic hops aboard Eggman's rocket, taking him and me off against his doppelganger, Silver Sonic. Sonic lays waste to this tin can and is about to send Eggman to an early grave until he pulls out a bigger Eggman. Damn, this bitch really is somehow fatter. Anyway, Sonic turns super with the power of those magic rocks, you know, the one from the first game that he threw away. Anyway, Sonic gave Eggman a 1-2 smackaroo and flies off the Death Egg, leaving it to fall back to Earth. Boom. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. The Death Egg crashes on Angel Island, a place where a redhead fisting machine lives guarding the Master Emerald, a gem that can control the Chaos Emeralds. Eggman convinces him that Sonic is a bad guy, then wants to steal it. And Knuckles, being the absolute chad that he is, believes him. Wait, what? Anyway, Sonic, still being super, flies onto Angel Island, only to get his cheeks clapped by Knuckles. Knuckles then takes all the gems and runs away like a little bitch. Anyway, Sonic and Tails follow him while Eggman burns down the forest. Like, how the fuck does Knuckles not see this? Anyway, Sonic finds these old ruins in the Master Emerald, which reveals that the Master Emerald can turn Chaos Emeralds into Super Emeralds, only for Eggman to come and steal the Master Emerald and to double-cross the spiny redhead. Knuckles, now being defeated, decides to team up with Sonic to get back his Emerald. Sonic then goes off to fight Eggman, while Knuckles fights Mecha Sonic. Anyway, Sonic follows Eggman to space again to destroy another Eggman robot again. Anyway, Eggman shows off his Olympic running medal by beating Sonic in a chase, only to fly off into space with the Master Emerald as a last resort. Sonic uses the power of the Super Emeralds, which are Chaos Emeralds but big, turn into a seizure-inducing hypersonic to beat Eggman. Sonic destroys him and takes the Master Emerald home. The end of classic games, and no, we're not doing Sonic Fighters or Sonic 3 Dash, just the main ones. The end.
Whoa! That's interesting, but I sure don't care.